And education looked very, very different. Teachers were expected really to be at the front of the room. Students were at their desks in rows, and there was very little, if any, communication among the students, and it's very little collaboration as well.
In a lot of the newer buildings, they have flex, they have classrooms that are left open for large collaborative things that you could go in and teach with. We just don't have that.
A standard classroom at Kingwood Middle School is 670 square feet. A standard classroom at our most current middle school is 700 square feet. A science classroom at Kingwood Middle School is 750 square feet. A science classroom at our most current middle school is 1,097 square feet. At our most current middle school, visitors must pass through three doors before gaining entrance to the hallway, and they can enter the office area without entering the classroom hallway.
We've recently tried to turn part of our library into a media space, but it's not really designed well to be able to do that. We have students that are sitting in the hallway before school because we don't have any other places to hold them during basketball. So we have both gyms going. That means the cafetorium, which is usually the cafeteria, that gym is going, and then we have the big gym going. So there's no place for students to sit. So we have students in the hallway